你们两个钓螃蟹是平分的吧？
一半他一半，无所谓。
There must be a night market here because there's some stalls selling stuff. Pupo. Indonesia. Borneo. I cannot exit here. That's the town hall on Green River. And that's the Jetty Road. So this is along the beach road here in Glenelg. Very lucky for those who own these apartments, units, whatever. They can view the beach every day, rain or shine, so they're kind of lucky.
Head up!
This is a very beautiful public over here. It's been open. How's this one? Starmont. So nice. South Esplanade. Street. This is a very expensive suburb. Look at the gate, Pierre Street. It's very rare to find a house with this kind of fence, very high. Usually they just, you know, really high, the fence is really high, and it's expensive area. Houses here, even the small house, might be millions of dollars, because any houses this close to the beach and the hills are very, very expensive, and the city, of course. I don't know why. I can understand the city, but I cannot understand the, I don't know. Australians like to live, prefer to live in the area that's very close to the hills and the city. So it's good. I guess if you have money, then why not? It's nice to walk at this time of the day because it's still busy, quiet, and woodland green. Kindergarten, because there's so many kids. Like what I've said before, I try to avoid filming people, especially kids. That this is covered. Okay, there's room. Thank you.